If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. If you're not new to the channel, gang, 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 gang. Period, y'all. Make sure y'all hit that red button, subscribe, hit that bell so you get a notification every time you go. Let's get into the video. Y'all so excited! Oh my God, we finna celebrate. Okay. 3, 2, 1. We did this, y'all did this. Allow those numbers to keep going up. We on a roll. I got another goal, so y'all continue to tune in. Continue to show your girl some love. Now let's get into the video. Yeah.
Gotta get with the program. Yeah. I need some chick off the gram. Nah. I don't do no one night stands. Hell, if you want me, better be a man. But I need to know if you can handle all my blessings. My blessings.
Oh my God, y'all, it's about to blow up. I can see the smoke just like coming up. Oh my God, it's getting, I didn't think it was gonna get this big, and it's getting bigger. Oh, there's flames there, you just can't see it. Watch.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill, 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 Bill.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Science rules.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Inertia is a property of matter.
Bill, 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 Bill,
Bill, Bill, Bill, Nye the Science Guy.
Bill, Bill, Bill,
T
Bill,
minus
Bill,
7 seconds.
Bill, 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 Bill,
Bill, Nye the Science Guy.
As you can see by the title below, we about to be getting into this science video. I'm about to be trying some really top, like, experiments that I've seen on YouTube that are really popular, and I thought it would be interesting on my channel because, like, my favorite category in high school was science. I didn't really like the deeper stuff. I just liked when my teachers did the experiment. Like, it was kind of cool to see her mix different stuff and then it, like, do what it do. Like, I just thought that was very interesting, and I kind of wanted to bring it to my channel. Y'all kind of get a side, like, y'all kind of get to see a side of me and what I like and stuff like that. So I ain't even finna hold y'all long. We're gonna get straight into this video, you feel me? Because y'all, the experiments that I have are crazy. Okay, first experiment is you want to fill this up with oil. I'm wasting my good frying oil, so y'all make sure y'all hit that red button and subscribe, okay? Let me go fill this up with some water. Dude is at our food coloring, okay? All of our food colorings to the oil. You feel me? So we're gonna do a few drops of my favorite color, blue. Yeah. Going with this green. Y'all, this is gonna be so tough. They're like going in as little dots. Red. Yes, sir. It's all sticking to the bottom. I don't know if it's supposed to do that. I think so. All right, y'all, so we got our colors in there. So we're gonna pour this into the water. Oh my God. Pour that into the water, mix it on up. See, okay, let me come up closer so y'all can see what it's doing, because it's doing it. Boom, right here, this is perfect. So y'all see what it's doing. So honestly, I think I'm supposed to put the water in the oil. I'm not sure, but like y'all see the colors coming down. So where the color is green, it's supposed to be like clear so y'all could really see all the drastic cool colors coming down. But I thought this experiment was tight. Like, look at that. Look what it's doing. Look what it's doing, y'all. Like, I thought that was super dope. Ooh, get into it.
Let's get into this next experiment. So this one is the candle. So what this one is supposed to do basically is when I take this candle out the box, you light it, and then when you blow it out, those flames that come up, if you just light those flames, it relights the candle without you putting it to like the actual candle stem. So I thought this one was very interesting. So we're gonna see what it do, see if it's legit. You feel me?
It's not giving me that smoke. Are they legit with these experiments? I don't know.
Let me come closer so y'all. What the heck is this on my face? Let's come closer so that y'all can see. I don't know about this one. I thought this one, out of all of them, were gonna work. I don't think so. This ain't doing what it's supposed to do. I'm gonna try it one more time, though. One more time for good luck. Talk about for good luck. Okay, hold on. I don't know if I was just close or it actually caught. I don't know. I think they were really trying to just make things look cool and they tricked me. So I got, but that's okay. We finna move on to the next experiment. We got a few, okay? So the next one is the hand sanitizer and the fire, right? Hand sanitizer, put some hand sanitizer on the plank. That's my plate for now. Light this up. So there's flames there, you just can't see it, watch. Y'all, it's still flame, like there's flames. You just can't see it. So the hand sanitizer and the fire makes invisible flames. I think that is so. Oh my God, it works. It works. That's cool. Okay, how you take this? So like, I can't see. Well, let me show y'all closer what it looked like. Let's move on to the next experiment. So I heard that to pop a bloom, you can use the peel of an orange, okay? Not only are we gonna use the peeling, but I'm also gonna have a little lunch snack, okay? So let me go ahead and blow one of these bad boys up. I'm gonna blow a few of them up. Orange peel. Now let's try to squeeze some of this juice out of the peeling onto the bloom and it'll make it pop on its own. Oh my God, when it pop, I'm gonna jump because I don't know when it's gonna pop. It's spraying on there too. Okay, I'm gonna sit these to the side and see if they pop. And throughout the video, if they pop, then y'all know it just took it a while to catch. But carry on. This next one is a big one, so make sure y'all continue to tune in. Don't end the video just yet. Okay, so this one I know works, okay? Because I just feel like, why wouldn't it work? It has everything it needs to work. So, just got some dish soap. I'm just gonna mix that together real quick. This is water in here, by the way. I don't use none of that science formulas, and we ain't got time to blow nobody up. So that's, and now y'all, for the good shit. Ooh, got the dry ice with your girl. I'm so excited about this one. Okay. So, I'm gonna take a little bit of this. Now y'all, with this dry ice, you can't even touch it with your bare hand, like. So I need to be careful because I forgot gloves. So I'm just gonna break this up. And so I have nails, so I'm not technically touching it. I'm just gonna add this to the water and it's just gonna boil and give me some smoke. Nothing too crazy. Okay. All right. Now we got that. I'm just take my little piece of paper. Let me just rip up a little half of it. Dip it in here. Yeah, just like that. And we're going to slightly cover that. Oh wait, I just bust the bubble. Hold on. Let me thicken this up. You should have had your shit. Oh, it keeps popping. Okay. Dip some more in there. Let's try again. Okay, there we go, y'all. Oh my god. It's about to burn. Y'all, it's about to blow up. I can see the smoke just like coming up. Oh my god, it's getting, I didn't think it's gonna get this big, and it's getting bigger. Oh my god. I wanna pop it, but I'm gonna do that next. I'm gonna see how big it's gonna get, and then boom, like, it's gonna just explode everywhere. Watch this. Watch this. Watch and see. Ooh! I'm so fucking tight to me. Next, we're gonna add some food color. Now I'm gonna just fuck around and play with this shit. See what I can get out of it. Alright. Why eat my orange? When I put red up in here, does it make red smoke? I don't make red smoke. Crazy shit, girl. Oh my gosh. Let's see what happens if I add all this in this. I'm not even gonna use it, so I might as well show y'all what it's gonna do. Like, okay, here we go. Shit, I'm gonna get
smoke. It's just hella smoke. I still think I just have way too much in here, but I don't know. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you're notified every time your girl posts. Again, thank y'all for the 400 subscribers. Make sure y'all keep allowing those numbers to go up. Share my content. If you want to post notification gang shout out, make sure y'all put hashtag Nation Gang with a white heart. And on my next video, I'm going to shout you out. Gang.
The program, yeah, I need some chick off the gram. Nah, I don't do no one night stands. Hell, if you want me, better be a man. But I need to know if you can handle all my blessings.